Hey everyone, Kelsey here, and welcome back to Gal. Today, I'm giving you a quick tip how to create rolling credits in Premiere Pro. It's gonna be super fast and easy, so let's jump into it. To create rolling credits inside of Premiere Pro, go to the Essential Graphics panel. From the Edit tab, just select the new layer and create text. And here you can begin to write out your credits that you want. So for example, produced by Premiere Gal. And one thing that you can do is hit Command A or Control A on a PC, center it, and then make sure it's aligned in the center as well using the Align and Transform tools. From there, you can go ahead and type out as many credits as you want. So directed by, insert name, you can kind of make your own template, and so on. In this other sequence here, I finished typing out all of the credits that I would like in my rolling credits template. From the Essential Graphics panel, if you go down to Responsive Design, there's now an option called Roll. So just select that, and now if we play this back, you'll see that it automatically starts to roll. And you see that it says Start Off Screen, which is what we want. There's also the option to End Off Screen. You can also add a pre-roll handle, let's say of 3 seconds. If you wanted 3 seconds, you would just type in 3. If you wanted to have black screen in a post roll, you can add however much time you want. Now this part is really cool, the ease in and ease out. Here you can actually add 3 seconds of it easing in. So you can see I've added 3 seconds here. And if we play this back, it eases in slowly and then it starts to speed up. So if I would increase this to 5, you'll see it eases in a little bit longer. And there we go. And then you can choose the ease out at the end. And you can see how it slows down. In terms of the speed of the rolling credits, the shorter the layer is, the faster it will be. So if I click the end of this layer and pull it in, now you'll see the rolling credits are super fast. If I pull this out, it's much slower. So that determines the speed. If you want to save this as a motion graphics template, just control click on it or right click and export as a motion graphics template, which you can then save into your local templates folder and use for future purposes. So that's all there is to rolling credits. If you have any questions, be sure to leave a comment below. And now a shout out to today's sponsor, Envato Elements. If you guys are looking for unlimited creative assets from stock video, video templates for After Effects and Premiere Pro, sound effects, background music for your video, graphics templates, definitely check out Envato Elements. You can use my link below to get 70% off your first month and you get unlimited downloads. And the best part is that you can use each template or each asset that you download in any number of videos you want. There's no licensing hiccups, and once you download it, you can use it forever. So literally, it's one of the best resources out there. I use at least one or two assets in almost every video I produced on this YouTube channel from Envato Elements. It's just a fantastic resource. So definitely check out my link below, try it out, and let me know if you have any questions. Thanks so much, Elements, for sponsoring, and yeah, let's kick it to the 20-second outro.